What is up, thieves? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever the fuck it is. Hope you're having a wonderful fucking day.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here.
Got a hot dog and
spend
some
time
coffee.
With my honeybees, well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question? Yes. My days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing all about.
Oh, I can hack it. This is going fast. Alright, I'm gonna save this. There's the electric bolt for when I need to reload. I hate pump pumps, gonna look absolutely ugly. What are we gonna do? damage. Kickback. Okay, let's fully upgrade the shotgun. Okay, we're talking about these crazy fucks.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Like, seriously, what the fuck? Not even plasmids. One.
Somebody there? Get out of my territory!
If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
Wow. Wow, there is a lot of chlorophyll solution over here.
Whoa, what's that for? Ten of you!
Oh, Christ! Here they come!
But we traded. Stop whistling! Hurts to be a little faster, a little quicker on the draw. Remember, you don't have to outrun the craze twice or just your neighbor. You move and swing the wrench faster. Nice. Oh yes. Duncan.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the Batsphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood. Don't worry, I just need...